We are in London, the big city of London, to see Back to the Future musical. Will it be good? Will we go over 88? I don't know. Come on! Manic, Press Night, Back to the Future, Alan Silvestri, Christopher Lloyd, Bob Gale, it's all happening in London. Rich like cream, stronger and harder than a bad girl's dream. Make a bad one good, make your own right. Power and love will keep you home. I don't know what's going to happen in this musical. I have no idea what happens in the film. We don't need money. Don't take fame. Don't need no credit card to ride this train. It's strong and it's sudden and it's cruel sometimes. But it might just save your life. That's the power of love.
Welcome back to Live Theater. We're all honored to be part of the reopening, the rebirth of London's West End. Long may it live. Over 15 years ago, Bob Zemeckis, Alan Silvestri, Glenn Ballard and I had a dream. A dream of translating Back to the Future onto the musical theater stage. But we promised each other one thing. We knew how important the movie Back to the Future was to everybody, and that if we could not reach the high standards of the movie Back to the Future, we'd push the red button, shut it down, and walk away. Well, tonight, you have seen the result.
One of the best musicals I've ever seen. I'm not just saying that, it was amazing. The production value, the singing, the lights, the everything. It was like, in part, like watching a movie. Everyone has to go and see it. We're doing the really British thing of just standing around because we feel like something's gonna happen, but no one knows what's happening, so everyone's just standing around.
Something gonna happen?
I don't know if anything's gonna happen. But we're just standing and waiting for the door to fall.
Let's see if anything's happening. Nothing's happening.
There's no guarantee it'll happen either.